Hello, Condinna members. Well, we're here today at the Henty Field Days, and we're looking at the Henty Machinery Field Days Machine of the Year, which is the Borgo 3420 drill. One of the most interesting parts of it is the folding and unfolding mechanism. A lot of sequencing involved in that. Probably takes about 3 or 4 minutes to do that sequence. We'll put a video of that on this as well, so you'll be able to see it there. For the unit that's there, it's on 12-inch rows. It's 25 metres in width, and with the 7550 cart, you're looking at about 700,000 plus GST row width, which is obviously a part of the tricked up folding mechanism, is 5.4 metres. So we're going from 25 metres in operation to 5.4 for transport on the road. Very neat package. So we're here with the Borgo drill. It won the Machine of the Year at Henty this year, and I think one of the things that probably tipped in the judge's favour was the brand new witchcraft accessory. So, made for purpose, fits pretty much anyone I reckon, so I'll see you at the next field days.